I met a traveler from an antique land who said,
two vast and trunkless lakes of stone stand in the desert.
Near them on the sand, half sunk, a shattered visage lies,
whose frown and wrinkled lip and sneer of cold command
tell that its sculptor well those passions red which yet survive, stamped on these lifeless things.
The hand that mocked them, and the heart that fed.
And on the pedestal, these words appear.
My name is Ozymandias, King of Kings. Look on my works, ye mighty, and despair.
I am the President of the United States of America, clothed in immense power.
We will light a fire that will be seen in Delhi and in London.
Set our wheat and barley, put up houses, and lay in firewood. Slackers will be whipped at the sight of their transgression.